Babysitting my sister's baby, Nyla. And she just fell asleep. So everyone, be very quiet.
Oh, hey, Leela. Hi.
Hey, Leela. Hi, what you doing?
Shh. What? I'm babysitting my niece, Nyla, and she's taking a nap.
I just love babies.
Yes, so does Elmo. Can Elmo and Timmy help Leela babysit?
Yeah. I'm a great babysitter. We can play peekaboo and patty cake and hide and seek.
And tag.
Thanks, guys, but I don't think I need help as long as she stays asleep.
But what if she wakes up? Sorry. What if she wakes up and cries?
Leela would need help then.
Well, I'm just gonna hope she stays asleep for a while. No loud noises.
But Sesame Street has lots of loud noises. How will Leela keep baby Lila asleep if there are loud noises?
Hey, Leela, we can keep loud noises away for you. We'll be the Noise Patrol.
Nappy.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys, but if I...
Don't worry, Leela. It's under control. We are... the Noise Patrol! Sorry. Now, the first duty of the Noise Patrol is what's the first duty?
Elmo's.
What are those binoculars for, Elmo?
Oh, to listen for noises.
You don't use binoculars for listening?
No?
No.
Binoculars are a tool to help you get a closer look at things that are far away.
Wait, I know what the Noise Patrol needs. Yeah. Okay, let's all listen for noises.
Okay, Elmo doesn't think you listen with them.
You don't? Shh. Sorry.
That's a megaphone, Dylan.
Yeah.
It's a tool that you use to speak very, very loudly.
Mm-hmm.
So what can a Noise Patrol use to listen with?
The only thing that you'll need are your 1-2 ears.
Oh, so these are Elmo's ear tools.
Okay, Noise Patrol. Let's use our ear tools to listen for noises that could wake this baby.
Okay. Oh, Elmo hears something. Do you hear it?
What sound is that? Go find another tree to chirp in, Birdie. There's a baby napping here.
Bye-bye, Birdie.
Yeah, let's keep listening.
Okay.
Oh, you hear that?
Whoa. Yeah. But what does that sound?
Sounds like a motorcycle going vroom, vroom, vroom.
Yeah, a motorcycle.
Hey, move along, motorcycle. Nothing to see here but a sleeping baby. There you go. Hear anything?
Check.
What is that sound? That sounds like a bouncing ball.
Wait a minute. A bouncing ball will wake the baby.
This is a job for... the Noise Patrol.
Guys, I really don't think this is necessary.
Of course it's necessary. You watch the baby.
I'm going to tell him to stop that noise.
Yeah. Way over there, and I'm bouncing my ball right over here. But what if somebody else wants to play?
Yeah.
You could get even louder. What if a monkey wants to join in? That would be even louder.
Mom.
And then a lion wants to join in, a tiger.
Yeah.
That would be really, really, really loud.
Yeah.
You could start your own animal basketball game.
Come on. Did someone say animal basketball?
I love animal basketball. Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys. I love it, too.
There you go. Well, you better play basketball someplace else or you're a waker!
Shh!
Oh, sorry.
Okay, to the park! Let's go, come on!
Well, it's a good thing the noise patrol was here, right, Leela?
Yeah.
Well?
I still don't think this is very necessary, guys.
It's very necessary! A loud noise can come from anywhere!
Oh, look over there!
Oh, what is that?
Oh, use your hand tools, everybody.
What sound is that?
It sounds like music.
This is another job for... the Noise Patrol!
Yay!
Really, guys? It's okay.
The music is too loud.
What?
You wake the baby.
Yeah. It's too loud.
I cannot stop now. I am break dancing. Is it good, Bosky?
Father. The Father's not using his ears to hear Elma.
We have to try to get his attention.
Let's try it. What is this? Competition? Well, get ready to get served. I am about to bust a move.
Did we wake the baby?
She's still sleeping.
Oh, good.
You should not be playing loud music around a cute little sleeping baby. She will wake up. This is Grand Monster Flash saying, peace out.
Noise patrol around. We keep babies napping.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. What's that? What is that?
Do you know what that sound is?
It sounds like hammering.
This is a job for you know who.
The Noise Patrol. The Noise Patrol. Come on.
Really, guys? She's sleeping fine.
Making noise. I'm doing construction. You make noise when you do construction.
What? But you'll wake the baby.
Yeah.
What baby?
Over there.
Yeah. Oh, occupational hazard.
But can Mr. Construction Worker hammer softer?
Sorry, kid. It doesn't work that way.
Oh, no. You're not going to use this jackhammer, are you?
I wasn't planning on it.
Good, because it would be too...
Oh,
That must have woken up baby Nyla.
That was lucky.
Yeah, you're definitely in luck because it's lunchtime, so I will not be making any noise for quite some time.
Oh, thanks, sir. Oh, you.
Let's hope there aren't any more noises for a while either.
Let's use our ear tools. Nope, no noises.
Just beautiful silence.
Yeah.
Ah, is the noise patrol the best in the quiet business or what?
She woke up. Nyla woke up. She's
what
awake.
What do we do? I didn't hear any noise.
How did she wake up if there wasn't any loud noises?
Well, sometimes babies just wake up and cry.
Oh, now she'll never get back to sleep. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
It's all right, Jelly. She'll fall back to sleep.
You just need quiet, right? Total quiet. Quiet, everyone. Quiet. Quiet.
Actually, Telly, I don't need quiet. I need some sound.
What you talking about, Lila?
Well, your ears can actually help you fall asleep.
They can?
Mm-hmm.
Huh? Use your ear tools and listen.
Hush, little baby, don't you weep. Listen to these sounds to help you sleep. A guitar strumming, an auntie humming, daddy softly singing, a wind chime ringing. Hear all these sweet sounds in your head to gently rock you back to bed. Rain water trickling, a monster tickling, warm breezes blowing, a river flowing, a newborn bird tweeting. Your own dear heart beating. Hush, little baby, don't you weep. Listen to these sounds to help you sleep.
You see, guys? Those sounds put Nyla back to sleep.